The sad thing is, you can't really speed run to where you were. I mean, you kinda can, but, you know. These things are actually kinda more dangerous than they look, just because they can poison you. Which, by the way, I should probably put that on my hotbar. There we go, so if I do get poisoned, I don't just go, where are they? You gotta go through all of it again. All of it. Except the Onis. Oh god, I didn't kill the other one. Oh, I love that combo. Okay, well, let's get moving up there again. How the hell I did this? That goddamn archer. That goddamn archer. That's dirty, putting him there. You know it is. He will knock you off. He probably would have killed me right there if that hit me, for the record. Okay, seriously. Motherfucking seriously. No! God damn it. Well, that was a worthless, pointless-ass thing I just did. So I guess I'll just do this the opposite order, then. Just kill him first and then the archer. Normally I do this the opposite order. Alright. Now your time will be here. Provide you don't knock me off the top of the ladder like a dick. Okay, then. Oh, good. That's fantastic. That's totally fair, you know. Even though I totally just blocked, and then as soon as I did, I kind of went up the ladder. That's totally fine. That just goes right through the wood paneling. And now you're just not going to fire, so that when I inevitably do go up... I hate that mother-freaking archer. Of all enemies in this beta, this is the guy I hate the most. Not the bosses, not any of the other stuff. This one guy is the source of all my hatred in the beta, right there. Probably shouldn't be, but he is. You can skip those, by the way, if you know how to do that. Which I apparently failed at, but you can do that. Now they're going to aggro everybody and their mama down there. Getting up here. We need to pull back here a little bit. You're going to try and surround me. You better know what you're doing first. To be fair, though, that actually almost did work. Man, you are persistent, if nothing else. Not the smartest man, though. Okay, so let's try this without the whole... Oh, God, I aggroed something else. You know, if you could just, like, go up the ladder, that'd be nice. Okay. So what did I aggro this time? What kind of hell did I bring forth upon myself this time? I guess I'll never know, because they're not actually going to come up here. That's great. Oh, it was this guy, wasn't it? No, he wasn't even up, so that wasn't him. Well. Regardless, I think it must have been one of the guys in the house, but... Ah, God. Well, I can try and show this off. Please get in there. Thank you. Now, if I did this right, I should be able to show off how dropping attack works. Of course, it kind of, you know, doesn't kill it, but it does a fair chunk of damage. And you really don't want to go into the house over there, because the house has two or three enemies. You know, I think you should be dead right now, to be fair. You don't really have any health left. I risked all and I lost, but thankfully I didn't lose it all. I got an epic quality item, or at least that's what I'm going to call it, because I play World of Warcraft, so I'm going to equip it. Even though I think nowadays the epic is not really as epic as they make it out to be, because I think they give it out like candy, unlike when I played in vanilla. But that's a different topic for a different day, and we don't really need to get into that. Oh god, I didn't see you. If you could just target the one I want you to... Barak, why are you failing so hard? I don't know. Are you mining or are you trying to hit me? Stop trying to hit me and hit me, oh god. No. Okay, it's still recording. To still make sure, I have to check every other, like every 10 minutes just to make sure it is. So I'm not going through this a third time. Alright. Now that I've cleared the Oni, I don't mind going out and clearing the house that I was avoiding earlier. Because it does have, if I remember right, a big treasure chest, and I want it. He has a helmet on. Does the other guy have a helmet on? I think he does. Can I actually hit him? It looks like I should, but I think they're saying that hit the wall, so okay. I guess I'll just... Oh, good. I don't have any. I think that hit the top of the thing, and then it bounced and then hit him. Alright, well, that took care of one of you. Oh, God damn it, Archer. No. You don't get to do that. You don't get to just say screw you and call it the end of the day. Just die already, damn. Or just don't, I guess. That'll work too. It's safer to block, as you saw last time. If you try and dodge and you fail against axes, it really... No, just keep swinging. Yeah, that's fine. That was my fault. That was totally my fault. But damn, does it get annoying having to go all the way there every goddamn time. I guess I'll just skip ahead here, because it's taking too long. Okay, so now we're there back around to where we were, or I, you know, just kind of died. So, and hopefully this time I'll do a little bit better. I'll do better this time. Don't worry, don't hit the back button, I'll do better, I promise. Negative reinforcement, that's the key. Oh god. Okay, well, I think he really wanted that, but unfortunately he didn't get it. So, after this point, there's, thank god, a shortcut. That's why I kept getting so annoyed, it's like, oh my god. Seriously? There's a shortcut, like, right there, and I'm just... stuck with this. Okay, that thing's aggroed. Don't really care about him. What I do care about is this thing back here. Because as I recall from about 20 minutes ago, or about half an hour ago, this was pretty important. I got a matchlock, which I didn't think you got until much later in the game, but apparently you don't. You get it right here. Because I never went over here. I never found it until like the second area in the deep shadows. I don't really want to go over there because, well, I guess I can show you. But you just fire. Fire the bow. Okay, there you go, damn. And there comes Mr. Other Guy. Shoot your buddy in the back, that'd be funny. But I don't think he does. He's not ever going to fire, is he? Okay. Let's not walk into the fire if we have a choice here. So let's fight over here. There he goes. Well, that was easy enough. I can't tell you, like I said before, if you underestimate those things, because I get used to fighting those heavy axe guys. And I just go, well, I can just dodge, you know, whatever. Problem is, if you screw it up like I've been known to, like you saw earlier, you just kind of die. So, I guess I'm just really reiterating over and over, don't underestimate things, but it is very important in this not to. Especially archers. Some of these archers can fire very, very quickly between volleys, and it can just shock you if you're not prepared for it. I'm not going down there right now. After I do this, I will. That's a shortcut. Now I'll go down there? Okay, you're just gonna fire at me from there. How the hell do you have full health? Well, it doesn't matter now, I just do this. Okay, oh Jesus! What the hell? Where the hell did you... No. Where the hell did you come from? Well, that'll learn you one way or the other about intruding upon people's personal duels, won't it? That'll teach him something or another. What? I'm not sure, but it'll teach him something. Actually, now that his brain is being deprived of oxygen, probably not teaching him a darn thing. which is pretty concurrent with most games. Nobody ever really learns anything. I did not know you could roll when you fell. That's new to me, just kind of tap X. So now that I've gotten the shortcut unlocked, thank the Lord above, I can now finally get back here just by getting to the roof and then just dropping and going here. Now this Oni is a bit more troublesome just because you don't really have anywhere good to fight him except maybe right here. And that's kind of pushing it. You don't really want to fight right here. At least I can't imagine you do. It's a very small enclosed area. Well, not enclosed, but a very small area. That was ballsy. And it did kind of work. It really shouldn't have, but it did. Let's just back up. That was ballsy because I could have fell off, but I did it. Okay, well, he's ticked. Oh, God! That would really hurt if he hit me. Probably shouldn't go for broke. Let's not do that. I was gonna say, let's go for the big combo, man! Then I realized that's what almost got me killed before. Probably better not do that. Okay, while you're reading... I'll tell you what the hell I just picked up. The Himurogi branch. If you enter a stage, you cannot leave it until either you beat the boss or you use one of those. So, you know, there you go. You can't co-op unless, well, you do that. So, you know, you gotta do that. Now, I can show you the speedrun way of doing this, which is what I did last time because I kind of aggroed everything in their mom and I went, screw this, I'm just leaving now. But I missed one thing that I don't want to miss. I think that's a little bit later, though. That's right there. That's where that is. Okay. I didn't miss it. I just thought I did. There's a shortcut there, if you didn't know. Oh, I thought I'd kill him. Okay, that'll do it. That'll do, pig. That'll do. So if you actually want to do that, I think it's over this way. Because this will make your life easier. You know, provide you don't die to this thing, of all things. Just jump right in the fire. They don't freaking care. Yeah, that fire does hurt. But the one in the boss doesn't really hurt all that bad. If at all. I don't think the fire in the boss hurts, as funny as that is. I went right into it before and it didn't hurt, so... I'm not sure one more drifter would have really helped matters, sir, but, I mean... If you hadn't got the story so far, there's a demon invasion going on, and that kind of sucks. But, you know... We don't really need a whole lot of story in a beta. Oh, Jesus, I forgot all about that! There's a chest in there, but, I mean... Not really what I... What? God! Just flop all over the place. What are you, fish on land or something? Nope. Gotta just try and whittle one down where you can. Okay, stop with the no wind-up attacks already. Goddamn. He's gonna hit me. He's gonna... Wowee, that was some bullcrap right there on my end, but... At least I got the shortcut. Anything and everything can and will kill you. I am doing so much worse than I ever did before. Why couldn't, when I actually looked like I knew what I was doing, why couldn't that friggin' be on camera? But the camera just said, no, you know what? No, now we gotta just fail. Ugh. I don't care about the archer. Screw the archer. I'm back here. As you see, that shortcut really, really helps. So as long as I don't just aggro everything in the building that I don't intend to do, I should be fine here. But because I'm stubborn, and I want revenge, we will be doing this. Oh, yes. Okay, fine. I'll just go in there and kill you then. No, 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 no. You want the hard way. We're gonna do it the hard way. Don't you throw that rock at me. But that's great. I mean, I only got to fight one of you flopping around at any one time. That's a lot easier. Oh god. When they go into low stance, it scares me because they can always do that leap grab. My recommendation on these things, just be ready to dodge left and right if you see them on all fours. I probably do it a little too much, but... You know, as you saw, it's very easy to die to them, so you gotta just do what you can. Sacred brush, I don't think I've ever used once. Did I get anything that might be useful? Too heavy. You want to stay below 70%. I don't know if I said that before, but you do want to stay below 70%. I think I did, but... That's better than what it was. Alright, well, we're looking like a pretty respectable warrior now. Well, a little bit, anyway. I want to go in here. Yes, that's where. Yeah, mid should work really well here. Oh, good. I thought you were standing up. I didn't think you were just kind of like on the floor like animals. You dirty animals. They're not rats. They're animals. Are you implying that rats are... Actually, I don't know what the hell I just implied. I dodge a little bit, probably too much, but I really hate being poisoned. Really, really do. And as you saw, they do that in the fire. The fire still ticks, so you're basically guaranteed to die if they put you in the fire with it. Okay, well, here we go in the final leg of this area. I think it's the final leg of this area. Yeah, it's definitely the final leg of this area. I don't think he's wearing a helmet. If he is, well, it's... Gonna be in. I can't aim with the control stick before you bring it up. Aw, damn it. I didn't kill him. Oh, he's just gonna come right to me. That works just fine. Come on. Come on. There we go. Oh, I love that. Okay, well, let's keep going here. Keep on moving. Oh, jeez. Well, that works. Mid-stance is really good for countering with the dual katanas, in my experience. Of course, the lower is faster, but you don't get near as much damage in with it. Normally for bosses, on the second boss anyway, I normally use the mid-stance dual katanas. On the first boss, I usually use the axe, just because it's does a lot of damage. Oh my gosh, I forgot that Kadama. Well, no, I haven't got there yet. I've missed quite a few, but on this character, I don't rightly care. Of course, I don't really care about any of them because it's a beta and they're all going to be deleted soon enough anyway, but... Well, somebody's aggroed. I think there's an archer and this guy. Oh, good. There's two of you. You know my thoughts on fighting more than one at a time. Oh, good. Three at a time. This will be even better. Okay, no. No, goddammit, no. You know what? Just screw all of you, then. We're doing this the fast runway. Because I don't like fighting three things at once. Okay, I don't like doing it. No one likes doing it. Okay, you might like doing it, but I don't like doing it, so we're not doing it. You know why? Because I want this damn shortcut. That's why. Get the... Okay. Because they'll chase you all the way up here. And if they get near you, you can't rest, so... I might want to actually level, instead of being an idiot and just kind of losing all of them, mightn't I? Oh good, now I don't have enough to level if I wanted to. There are items that allow you to, like souls from the Souls games, where you can just get consumable souls, but I've never used one because it's not, really all that important to me. How do you have low health? I didn't hit him, did I? Okay. It's fine by me. Let's see, you don't have a helmet on. Yep. Oh, good. I didn't know you aggroed, of all people. Why did you aggro? You weren't even in the line of sight. Why do you even see me? Oh, you're gonna leave. You will. That's right, you will. I don't mind fighting you by yourself. I'm not fighting everything else with you. The game, by the way, the game recommends you do this before you think, this isn't how you're supposed to play the game. Actually, it is. Because this is, it even says, retreat sometimes the better option. So, I mean, they kind of expect you to do this. Maybe not this particular instance of it, but they do expect you to do it. Okay, at least I got my elixir back. I don't feel quite so annoyed now. Besides, if I need elixirs in the boss fight, I'm not doing very well. So it's fine by me if I don't have any elixirs at all. Because the next boss fight, I'm going to die in 2 hits anyway, so what the hell does it matter, right? And the last guy over here, the reason I'm clearing all this out so I can go to the right into that cave area. Just to... I don't know why I want it, but I really want it. That was needless, gratuitous violence, and I love every second of it. That's what I was looking for over here, like, oh my gosh, I forgot it. I think that's the healing one, the one I actually like, because I always run out of healing items, because I'm very conservative, and heal probably more than I need to. Plus, there's some good story over this way, you know. Fog, that was rather just kind of morbid. That's a good story! I have to kill myself, I don't want them to get me. You have a very morbid sense of entertainment, don't you? Yes, I do. Oh, I would never do that. I would fall in battle, but I mean, if I'm gonna die, I at least want to make sure it's a, you know, a somewhat of a productive death, not just hiding in a cave and dying, but I mean, I guess she wasn't a warrior. She didn't really know how to fight, so I guess I see why. I doubt it. I doubt it, sir. I've never got this thing over here before. I want to see what it is. Just gotta be very careful. Don't fall off the... I don't think that's a... I think that's just dark. I don't think that's the ledge. Oh, I really wish I'd gotten that on my first character. I need ninja skills right now. But okay. I can go get that later anyway. Now, the first boss, a lot of people have problems with. And I can certainly see why. I had a lot of problems with him myself. I barely beat him last time, so let's try it this time. This boss is easier, in my opinion, if you have a axe in mid-stance. You still do a lot of damage, but you can get around him a lot easier. I wouldn't recommend high stance because you're really, really just kind of nailed in place when you do that. And you need to be mobile in this. I really recommend being less than 70% or 70% or less equip rate. Because you need stamina and you need to be able to move fast. You don't need to be A, but B is essential at least. In my opinion. You can probably do it at C, I just never could. Because I only have like 7 hearts. And yes, he will use those cannonballs to debilitating effect. Rather like that. And don't worry about the fire, it doesn't really hurt. At least I've never been hurt by it, at least I don't think I have. If I have, it wouldn't very much damage. So, sprinting behind him is really... really nice. I wasn't in mid-stance. Sprinting behind him is a lot easier than trying to dodge behind him. If you try and dodge behind him, it can work, but, I mean, it's not really easy. If you go high stance, you can get caught in that sweep. That's why I don't recommend doing it. I only recommend getting one hit in and then backing off. It takes a lot longer, but it's a lot safer as well. And you always want to hit him in the back. You do more damage from the back. Second phase is where the hard part is for me. If I die, it's always in the second freaking phase. See, the fire didn't really hurt at all there. It maybe did like one damage. No, it didn't do any damage. I thought it said 929. If you can, you really want to hit strong attacks just to take out his stamina, I think. But it obviously strong attacks take a little bit longer to, you know, wind up. So it's a risk-reward thing. I usually dodge that. I think people said you can block it, but I've never done it. I would just dodge it. I always just assume he's going to do it anyway. I'll just do a regular one because my stamina is so low there. Generally, you want to not do what I just did there, but I got away with it. Maybe if I was using the low stance, I might want to do that more often, but not now because of that right there. I've also dodged that by being close to him. I don't know if you're supposed to be able to do that, but I've done it. Oh, God. Oh. Jesus. I'm pretty sure I wasn't hit by that, sir, but okay, just screw me then. Let's get rid of that, because we don't want that. Like I said, the second phase is much more difficult for me. Because he is just on you all day. On the plus side, you do get more attempts to hit him, but he gets a lot more attempts to hit you. It's about being halfway aggressive in the second phase while still not dying. Which is a bit more difficult than it really sounds, as you might well imagine. This is a good time to hit him. Just dodge. You gotta dodge that. You cannot block that. I tried blocking that. You cannot block that. Okay, so don't even try it. Oh, God damn it, Barak. Oh. 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 I wasn't hit by that. I wasn't hit by that. I say that because I was about 3 feet to the left. Really. You can speedrun this. It's a bit nerve-wracking, but you can do it. If you're, just kind of annoyed, well, that's not going to help matters, but you can do it. At least I have three freaking things. That goddamn second phase, man. I don't know what it is, but I cannot do that second phase very easily. Unless we do what me and Glasgow did yesterday. That was fun. We just kind of like nuked the piss out of him when he got it with no stamina. Because when he's at no stamina, everything you do staggers him. So, I mean, you can kind of just go from 100, from in theory 100 to 0 if you can keep attacking using, key bursts. Oh, Jesus. Oh, that might have killed me. This health's going down pretty steadily, albeit a little bit slower than probably what most people play the game do, but I'm a very conservative man. Because with an axe, you kind of have to be, or you die. Oh, did you? Oh. Oh, I thought I screwed the pooch there. Alright. Oh, I went behind him. Thought I was behind him. Want that damage bonus. He's really not a hard boss except for the second freaking phase, in my opinion, but first phase used to give me fits until I figured out just run behind him, and then that's it, you're done. I could have got another hit in, but I never know if he's gonna do the big sweep or if he's gonna do the double tap. He's not out of stamina quite yet. Now he is. Now we're going to use living weapon. Because we can. And to be fair, that was not really the best use of living weapon. But, I mean, it helped a little bit, right? Just got to stay halfway away from him when he does this crap. Oh, God. Don't get anywhere near him when he does that. It really sucks. Oh, God. Going old school Dark Souls up in this bitch. Blocking? What blocking? I don't block. Nope. Nope. Oh, I dodged the wrong goddamn way. I was gonna, don't phantom range me again, bro. Please, not again. Oh, a dodge like that was not a good one. Oh, risky. Duh. There we go. It's still recording, too. Oh, yeah. All right. Well, that's the first boss. Oh, it took me a long-ass time again, but I did it. I did it. Okay. So, let's see if I got anything actually... Oh, great. I've been using inferior dual swords the whole time. Well, that's something. Let's see. Do I have a better axe or hammer? Yes, I do. I don't care if it's a hammer. I use a Storm Herald in World of Warcraft. You think I won't use a hammer here? Okay, so... That's the first level of the beta. It is tough. It will kill you. I've been playing this for over probably 10-15 hours. It still kills me. I'm not going to show you that because I want you to beat the game yourself and to see it. Besides, if you do beat the demo, you get free DLC. Or the beta. I mean, the first stage, you get the first DLC. And if you beat stage 2, you get the second DLC. So, yeah, that's some incentive for you. If you're going to buy this, do this now. Okay, what level was I when I did that? I was level 6. Mm-hmm. For the record, the first time I killed Onryoki, or whatever his name was, I think I was like level 20. Or no, I was level 15. So, I mean, that's pretty good, as far as I'm concerned. People have done it at level 1. Yeah, I could have probably done it at level 1. It's just more stressful, but... That is the beta for Nioh? However you want to pronounce it. Anyway, if you guys want, maybe on Sunday I might try and do Deep in the Shadows, because that's where the second boss is, and then if I don't fail in that one really badly, I might be able to try Takibana on my main character, because I don't want to level up the character all the way up to 30 again. But I'll do Deep in the Shadows for you on this character if you guys think that'd be fun to watch. But thank you guys very much for watching, and as always, if you'd like to help support the channel or whatever, you may wish to like or even subscribe. Farewell, everyone. Until then.